Hi everybody, hope you're all doing well. I wanted to take a few minutes and post what will be one of the last videos that you may see from me this semester, to encourage all of you to please complete the course evaluation for this particular course. I see some of you have completed it already, but many have not, and I just wanted to emphasize the importance of these course evaluations. Hopefully, as you could tell in the time that we were able to spend together in the classroom, I love teaching. Teaching is my jam, like my shirt. It's one of my faves. It gets me out of the bed in the morning. I really miss interacting with all of you in the classroom and the energy that you provided to our lively discussions on sociology. But I understand and respect this decision to transition online. It was the best thing we can do to keep us all safe and healthy and try and beat this virus as a society. So, despite transitioning online and the obstacles that you've had to overcome, I've been so impressed with all of the work that you've been putting in, staying on top of your assignments, communicating with me when you've run into issues or dealing with challenges related to this pandemic. You know, you've really overcome this obstacle, and I know this was something that none of us were anticipating, and the ability that of all of you to adapt the best that you could to this transition was just really remarkable. But again, please take a few minutes and complete the evaluations. You all should have received an email from the university with a link that you just have to click to access your course evaluations. It really only takes a few minutes, and I take these evaluations really seriously, as does my department chair, the dean of my college. Whether or not you realize this, you know, the student evaluations that we receive as professors play a really meaningful role in deciding whether or not we get to keep our jobs. And I'm really loving my time here at TAMUCC, so any feedback you could offer would be greatly appreciated. You know, I really try and tailor my teaching the best that I can to each of my classes. So getting to hear back from students about learning what worked well and what didn't work well, any strengths and weaknesses in my teaching, you know, I really take that information that you provide to heart. The surveys are anonymous. I don't know what content or what comments you submit, but again, that information is really invaluable to me. So if you could please take a few minutes and complete the course evaluation, I'd greatly appreciate that. So that's it. Good luck on finals that are coming up. Congratulations to all of you who may be graduating this semester. I'm sure this isn't the graduation that you were expecting, but please know that your work is definitely being recognized, and I definitely look forward to celebrating and congratulating with you at the next commencement ceremony whenever that will be able to be held. So again, please complete the course evaluations. Thank you for a fantastic semester. I really miss interacting with all of you. It was such a fun class. And I really hope that many of you will consider taking future classes in sociology. A number of you have reached out to me expressing an interest in declaring a minor or a major in sociology, which is so exciting. If you think you might be interested in pursuing a minor or major in sociology, please feel free to reach out to me. I'm more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as well as provide you information about potential careers in sociology or just talk to you more about the exciting things that you can do with our major. So again, stay well. Thank you for a wonderful semester. I hope to see and speak with many of you face to face again really soon. Be well.